reminded earlier on tonight just how low, how far Randy Orton is willing to go to get into his opponent's head tonight.
He's done.